the sea?
Yes.
Bruce, what if people scattered everywhere? We don't know what to do. We've never had a massacre of this proportion. All of them with their heads chopped off.
Everybody.
We came upon the street and didn't see a single porch light. It must be where the goody goodies live, thinking that they're too good to get candy to little kids. I'm not little or a child by any means, but I brought my pillowcase and I'm down for the trick or treats. No treats means tricks for y'all. I got an axe in a bag that'll shatter your skull. Hoping I'ma be more precise with mine. I'm thinking underneath the jaw, take them at the neckline. One good swing with a thug to follow. Leave them Ebenezer Drain, a legend of Sleepy Hollow. That's a lot of blood. You gon' wanna get a towel and wrap it around your neck like a makeshift towel. Blood clots up in 3 minutes flat. You done wasted two of them lying dead on your back.
Knock, knock. Open up the door.
Or we kick that bitch in and leave it dead on the floor.
I'ma fly stone.
I'ma take that bitch home.
And put a candle up his nose and watch his shit grow.
Come on. Knock, knock.
The window works too.
Everybody's dead.